It was nothing short of a miracle in Jerusalem that day. The disciples of Jesus, they had gathered there to pray, but suddenly there appeared tongues of fire resting on each one. They were filled with the Holy Ghost, began to speak in tongues. There were as they were worshiping
Amen. How could we minister and it not win?